In his fury, Ghost Rider had laid waste to legions of Hell's abominations. But he had yet to discover a route out of the Infernal Kingdom. It was time for Mephisto to play his hand.
Going somewhere, Ghost Rider?
Mephisto!
Not thinking of leaving, I hope. If you want to leave, it will be on my terms.
I don't think so.
Listen. Blackheart's plan almost succeeded, and the Horde of Hell has risen from my kingdom to finish what he could not. They are running loose on the surface world, beyond even my control. Their presence in the world of mortals breaks the very laws of heaven and hell. Soon they will trigger the apocalypse. You must bring them back, or it will be the end of everything.
Why me?
I have a pact with the angels in heaven. If I cannot control my kingdom, they will take it from me. Rule number one, no demons on Earth. This is a job for the Ghost Rider, no one else.
And what if I tell you to?
Did you hear what I said? The end of everything. All you ever cared about. One soul in particular.
Roxanne!
She dies tonight, Ghost Rider.
No!
Vengeance, go! Find Roxanne Simpson! Bring her to me!
Vengeance, you're mine! You've got no chance in hell of getting away!
Thank you.
With vengeance defeated, Ghost Rider races for the surface. Out of the frying pan and into the fire, so to speak.
You made short work of vengeance, but my servants are many. You cannot oppose my will.
I'll do it. For Roxanne and nothing else.
Then go! Proceed to San Venganza! Hunt down the demons and seal the rift between the worlds forever!
Either Lilith or the Rider. Tonight, one must fall.
There you go.